Good morning. I'm about to roll out this morning. I'm off that 34-hour reset, you know what I'm saying? I'm about to head to Cali. He looking for my low right now, you know what I'm talking about? I wanted to start the day off today being grateful. I want y'all to say three things, only three things, in the comments if you would like to share. So three things that you're grateful for this morning. I start off, I'm grateful for being who I am. I'm grateful for the Lord blessing me to be able to bless other people. And I am grateful for the air that I'm breathing right now. You know what I'm saying? So now I want everybody to drop three things they are grateful for this morning, okay? And we go start doing that every morning because it's always good to start your day with gratitude. You understand what I'm saying? So anyway, I hope y'all have a good day. I hope y'all got good weather. And y'all just stay safe out there on the roads. I don't know where I'm actually pick up from and what highway I'm gonna hit. But you know, I'm off the 80, so I'm hoping he don't send me, you know, to California that way, because that's gonna be, whoo, you know, towards Reno. You know, I can't stand going that way, but hey, it is what it is. You know what I'm talking about? Hopefully, I gotta go to Los Angeles so I could head the other way. You know what I'm talking about? And I just want to say, I read a comment, but you know, y'all always, different people always say that, like, I need a dose of whatever she on, or I need some of the double shot of the drink, or whatever dude said. But that's crazy that, you know, I know sometimes people be playing or whatever, but at the same time, for you to think like that, that's something like personally with you, what you got going on. You know what I'm saying? I'm blessed to be able to be me without being intoxicated off of nothing. You know what I'm saying? Actually, I don't even do good with being high on shit. So I don't fuck with nothing. You know what I'm saying? I'm not a drinker. I'm not a smoker. If I do any motherfucking thing, that shit make me tired. And I be, you know, just kicked back. I don't be the way I be, you know, normally. So I don't fuck with nothing. I be just chilling. I ain't got no addictions. I ain't got no habits, none of that shit. I don't smoke cigarettes. No, I used to smoke Black and Milds. I ain't smoked them since 2017. Nigga, I'm me just because I'm me. And that's why I'm blessed. That's just my personality and this how I'm acting. I'm just juice. I'm 43 and I still can hit a fence. I can still wrestle. I can still climb trees. I can still swing on monkey bars. I can still, nigga, hit flips. Nigga, I can do whatever. You know what I'm saying? I can dance and play without being high on shit. I ain't gotta have no excuse to act silly and be me and not be worried about what nobody thinks. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know how I have people dance with me, they be like, ooh, I ain't drunk enough for that, or yeah, I'm so happy I ain't gotta be like that. Or like, people be make high be the reason why they all freaky. Nothing ain't gotta be the reason for me. You know, I'm me just off the back, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, those who leave those type of comments, y'all need to look at yourself and see what's up with y'all. If y'all gotta even think somebody gotta be on something just to be, you know, just to be chilling, shit, just to be happy, just to be the way they are. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm talking about? Shit. But anyway, I just had to leave that. I'm gonna leave that where that is. You know what I'm talking about? But anyway, I'm about to chill right here till he get my load and I'm out. You know what I'm saying? I'm heckin' mad there wasn't no cappuccino this morning, so I gotta drink actual coffee. You know, I put hella creamer and hella sugar in this shit because I don't fuck with coffee. I ain't gonna drink all this shit. You know what I'm saying? I can't leave you alone. I had to. You got me Venus. That was in the background killing me. I had to blow one time. Anyway, I'm about to slap. Man, I hope I get my load shortly, which I know I am. He working on it. So I can hit these highways. You know, when you sit even just for your 34-hour reset, you be ready to take off. You know what I'm saying? I'm ready to put the pedal to the metal one time for the one time, nigga. I'm ready to hit the highway. You know what I'm talking about? So anyway, that is what it is with whatever player with NieshaV. You know what I'm saying? I hope y'all have a beautiful day, and I love y'all. And make it do what it do. You know what I'm saying?